how to enable or disable lock instantly with power key on the Samsung Galaxy S10, S10e, or the S10 Plus. Now first tap on your home key to go back to your home screen. Then swipe down and tap on the settings icon. From here, tap on lock screen. Then tap on secure lock settings. Next, we need to put in the PIN or password. And then tap on lock instantly with power key. So tap on the switch to enable or disable this feature. Finally, you can tap on the home key to finish. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.